Did you know that Jesus made wine so that a Jewish wedding could continue? The wine had run out, and the Virgin Mary asked Jesus to please make more wine. So Jesus made these pitchers of water into delicious wine so the party could continue. My paintings are about that part of Jesus that I keep forgetting about, his Judaism.